In the previous lectures, we learned and understood how you can create virtual networks. We also created subnets, but what are they? Let's learn about the importance of subnets. A virtual network can be segmented into one or more subnets. A subnet or subnetwork provides logical divisions within your network. Subnets will help us improve the security, increase performance, and also make it easier to manage the network. Each subnet contains a range of IP addresses that fall within the virtual network address space. Each subnet must have a unique address range, which we mentioned as a CIDR block. The address range cannot overlap with other subnets in the virtual network, and that means that other subnets cannot have the same CIDR block or overlapping CIDR block in that virtual network in the same subscription. It is very important to carefully plan your subnets. Azure routes network traffic between all subnets in a virtual network by default, and we saw that in one of the videos earlier where we had the demonstration of rules in the security group. However, you can also override Azure's default routing to prevent Azure routing between subnets or to route traffic between subnets through a network virtual appliance. Always remember that Azure will reserve the first three IP addresses and the last IP address in each subnet address range. That means if you are doing a capacity planning and then having a CIDR block of /24, out of these 256 IP addresses, 5 of them are reserved. That means you can only use 251 IP addresses and assign them to your resources in the subnet.